Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler is my name. Alan Smith is his name alongside me. And we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. Our match today is Reading against Stevenage.
Reading line up as follows. Number one, Vito Mannone. Number two,
Reading are ready to go with this lineup. Vito Mannone starts in goal. Liam Moore starts with Paul McShane as the centre-backs. And just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup.
Number 10, John Swift. And number 17, Modu Barrow.
Have a look now at the lineup for the visiting team. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Tim Robinson is the referee today. So we're ready to start. Sit back and enjoy the next 90 minutes of football. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Good forward play from them. Block, and that clearly is a goal kick. Gorman. It's Smith. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now Kelly. Guided through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it? Wonderful chance. It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. From close range, he took full advantage.
It's a proper striker's goal, that one. He gets just as much satisfaction out of that as a 20-yarder.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, we were looking at Reading as the favourites to win this game, and that's the way it's panning out so far.
John Swift.
Newton. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Swift. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Smith. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Newton.
Now Kelly. Spread the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. It's looking good, this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Swift. Promising build-up until that challenge. Here's Samwell. Newton. Gorman. Smith. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Samuel. He's aimed for the far post here. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Gorman. It's Smith, getting forward well as a team now. Tackle here. Luke Wilkinson.
Newton.
Gorman. There's good progress with this attack. Could cross it from here. Gorman looking for teammates in the middle. Oh, he's got his fist to it. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Well, the referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he, and he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first.
Everything set for the second half. Swift. Could be dangerous. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Swift, a timely challenge. Gorman, nice return pass. And Smith. Gorman. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. A low ball into the box. Nice bit of interplay between these two. No need to stop the play there. Now, what is the referee going to do here? Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Good defensive clearance there. Newton. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Swift. Well, this attack looking for a through ball. Opportunity here. Defended well.
If there's John Scott in the stadium, can you please make yourself known?
It's back off the bar. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. McShay, just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And shoots! Off the post! Throw in now. Well, there are other options from the bench. And Smith. Now this looks promising. Gorman. And they get it away. That's a proper old-fashioned clearance there from the defender. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Leandro Bacuna. Swift. And back it goes to the keeper. And Smith. There's good progress with this attack.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change. And they are going to try and turn this around.
And it's taken. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. Cross driven in low. Cleared away, well away from goal. They can be quick on the break now. There's still time for a late twist here. 5 minutes to go now. And the margin just one. Should be! It was an opportunity, really. And in the end, way off target with that place shot. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Cleared away by the defender.
Leandro Bacuna
probing the pass.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Going to tie his lock. It's a sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest.
Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue. Good stop.
Corner played in. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
That is the final whistle. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.